Like most boys his age, Adams likes to play ball, watch television, and read comics with his best friend, Winner. They attend the same school and sit right next to each other in class. But one day, Winner didn't come to school.
So someone now told us that he was ill.
Adams missed his friend and hoped he'd get better soon. Then he remembered an episode of Superbook he saw at Vacation Bible School. The lesson was all about prayer and healing. So he got on his knees and prayed for Winner. The next morning, his entire class prayed. And the day after that, Winner was back in school.
How I felt about Winner was that I was so surprised. I was happy that Winner came to school. So I said that if God can answer this Winner's prayer, then he can also answer everything.
It made me feel that I know that God has not forgotten me.
Adams has been encouraged ever since. He says he's closer to God and wants to tell others about Jesus.
Thank you, CBN, for the materials you've sent. They've helped me become a better boy.